Hey, good morning, everyone. Happy Friday. Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. 66 degrees right now here at Delnor-Wiggins Pass State Park in North Naples, Florida. Got a few more waves out here this morning. A little breeze. The wind is coming from the southwest. Water temperature is 72. The tide is on its way out. Low tide at Wiggins Pass is around 10:40, 10:45 this morning. Getting a little pink in the sky here. Getting a little color. Today's high is going to get up, depending where you are, anywhere from 78 to 81, depending where you are in Southwest Florida today. We had a band of showers go through early this morning. Got some rain up here in North Naples and pretty much all the way down to the south of us, all the way down to Marco. I think the rain is done for the morning. We'll see as soon as that sun comes up. Still pretty dark out here. It's too dark to see the osprey nest up here, but I did hear some ospreys earlier this morning. So I think our ospreys are up in the tree here, up in the nest. Maybe we'll get a look at them. Later today, I don't know if we can zoom in there. Yeah, it's just too dark to see in there. I don't know if we're going to get much color here this morning. Snowing in New York. Sorry, Kathy. It's not snowing here. Sorry. Snuggle up to your iPod or whatever, iPad or whatever you're watching this on. Maybe it'll warm you up. Pretend you're at the beach. Listen to those waves. It's actually kind of rough here this morning. We've had some more erosion here too overnight. See this little ledge here. Don't like seeing our beach washing away. Sharon, good morning. Hey, this coming Sunday morning the 9th, there's a group of our beach friends going to be going out to Kawaiichobe Animal Preserve. There's a 10 a.m. tour. I posted some information about it. Just scroll down on Southwest Florida Television's Facebook page, one post below this live feed. You'll see a picture of Sabina and you'll see the information. Sabina the tiger, you'll see the information about the visit, if you want to go, what you need to do. Be fun to see you out there. might get a few colors here. Who knows? We might. I don't know. It looks like the pinks are fading. Good morning, Rose. Barbara, good morning. Boy, we saw some beautiful cloud formations out here yesterday. I did share some photos. Beautiful, gorgeous blue sky with those white clouds. I don't think we're going to get a repeat of that today. Today is supposed to be kind of overcast. You never know. Good morning, Mr. Cooper. Good morning.
I see you out here every morning. What are you doing?
Do a live video every morning on Facebook.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It started out 5 years ago, and I just did it in the summer when everybody would leave here and go up north just to keep them in touch. And it just expanded and expanded.
What's it called? Because
Southwest Florida Television on Facebook.
Okay.
Southwest Florida Television.
So we can watch this.
Yeah, and it's what it's turned into. It's just like we call ourselves the beach family now. People just I go for a couple hours. And they just come and go. They come on, say hi to their friends, check in with their friends. So this is like our clubhouse.
Now, we saw that last year when we came down here for our honeymoon. And then we saw you down here again. We're like...
Yep.
I thought it might have been something.
Ooh, look at that. Getting some nice color. Yeah. Yeah, I love it.
Cool.
Have a great day. Ooh, getting some nice pinks out there. Look at that. Sky is on fire. Wow. It's going to be gorgeous on the horizon there. The eastern skies. This whole sky might erupt here. Wow. Fire on the mountain, run boy, run. Look at that. You just never know here. You can never tell what's gonna happen. I hate doing it, but I want to get some photos. So stick around. I'm going to come back with another live feed. I want to get a couple photos before this fades out. It doesn't last long. Stay tuned. I'll be back shortly. If I don't see you later, have an awesome, awesome Friday. Hey, thanks for watching. Tally-ho, my friends. Tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb Stan. God bless.